What's up? I'm your host, Jolie Live.
And I'm Malia Samuels. I play basketball for USC Women's Basketball, and I'm here playing Puckered Up.
Malia, hello.
Hello.
Are you so excited to play Puckered Up?
I'm so excited.
Are you sensitive to sour candy?
A little bit. We'll see how this goes.
What's the most sour candy you've had, you think?
Warheads, probably.
Okay, yeah, warheads are bad.
Yeah.
Warheads are pretty bad. These are worse.
Oh, great.
These are way worse than warheads. It's going to be great, though.
Gotcha. Let's get into it.
We'll go. Okay, level one.
Okay.
I'm so excited to see how your tolerance of the candy is.
Me too. This is going to be surprising to me, too.
Okay, ready?
That's already sour. Level one already.
Okay, Malia, you have the nickname Pitbull.
Okay, yeah.
What is one nickname that you would get because you're so good at something, but you would never want anybody to know you're good at it? So you'd get a different nickname other than Pitbull.
I might just eat another candy. First question, I'm already down bad.
I was like, great, you're not even going to answer the first one. But before you decide to eat,
okay.
It could be like ghosting people. You can be called the ghost. Like
that is real.
Like uncommittal, because you're bad at committing.
I would say I'm probably a bad texter.
Okay, so yeah. You could get Miss Bad Texter.
Yeah.
You still have to eat.
Dang.
Because I helped you out.
Yeah, you gave
there.
Me that one.
But now I have to eat too. But I did give you that one.
Yeah.
Okay, why are you bad at texting, Malia?
I feel like I
forget. You forget?
Or like, I don't know, sometimes I don't feel like talking to people.
Are you a do not disturb?
Yes.
All the time?
Yeah.
Why? You don't want to be disturbed either?
I feel like I can't focus on my homework or whatever I'm doing.
Yeah.
And I feel like I'm never on my phone that much anyway with class and basketball. So it's
yeah.
Like,
so you're on do not disturb and you won't text them back.
Yeah.
Too busy.
It's like a mix.
Okay.
My friends get mad at me when I don't like answer their calls either because I'm on do not disturb.
It just automatically goes to your voicemail.
Yeah.
That pisses me off when my friends are. I'm like, oh,
and they call me multiple times.
Yeah. Like, and it's still every time.
Yes, every
like,
time.
It's, but I'll notify. I have no shame notifying people anyways.
Me too.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm a do not disturb warrior, but I'm going to notify anyway every time. Okay.
Yeah.
Not bad.
It's better the second time. Like the other one in. Yeah. It's okay. Moving quick. Already on to level two.
Okay.
Do
I just take one of them?
Yeah. Ew. Okay. So, the men's basketball team has a lot of hype.
Mm-hmm.
So does the women's team.
Mm-hmm.
But who is one player from the USC men's basketball team that you could beat in 1v1 and you would win?
I just got to call him out?
Yes, correct.
I would say everybody, but... That's just me. I've only played one person on that team in 1-on-1, and that's Isaiah Collier.
And how did that go? You won.
Yeah.
You won.
I won.
Okay.
Every time.
Did you know Isaiah prior to going to SC?
I met him in 8th grade at Junior NBA.
Oh, my God.
In Florida, so.
And now you guys are at the same school?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
Do you think if the women's team, have you scrimmaged the boys yet?
We haven't scrimmaged those boys. We scrimmaged our practice boys, but.
Do you think that if the USC women's basketball team played the USC men's basketball team, that you guys would win?
We would probably all get dunked on.
Yeah.
But, I mean, I think we could shoot better than them.
Yeah.
Probably. But I just think they're too athletic for us.
They're pretty stacked.
Yeah,
They're pretty stacked. They're decent. They're all right. Okay, how often do you see them, though, going to class? Like, are you guys close, like, your teams? Or are you guys just all over the place?
I'm pretty close with the other freshmen, like,
yeah.
the freshmen on the men's team. I'm not really close with the other grades, but
yeah.
Maybe it's other people are closer to them.
Yeah.
I'm closer to the freshmen.
Are you guys going to go to each other's games, you think? Like, do you want to go to the boys' games?
I'll probably go.
Yeah.
It should be interesting to watch.
It's going to be crazy.
Yeah, it's going to be crazy.
I'm sure they'll all go to yours, too, though.
Yeah.
Because you guys are going to be just as good.
Yeah.
Like, in the girl department. Mm-hmm. You know?
It's facts.
Okay, how was the level sour of that?
Wasn't bad.
Okay, because you didn't really flinch that much.
Yeah.
You're actually kind of good at this.
Yeah.
You're actually, people usually fold pretty faster than you. You're doing great.
I'm feeling great right now.
Okay, we're moving right along. So time for level three.
Okay.
So this is who on the team. So you're going to pick your teammates, and you're also going to include yourself in a blah, blah.
Okay.
Who on the team is best dressed?
Okay, this is hard. I would say Ray Marshall.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Who on the team would you not let date your sibling?
I would say Aaliyah Gales. Okay. Sorry, AG.
Spends the most money.
Ooh.
Is it you?
I hope not. I mean, I think Juju always has some expensive thing on, so I'm going to say her.
Okay, Juju. Always late to practice.
It's a tie between AG and Juju.
Okay. Always wants to go out.
Probably me.
Always down.
Yeah.
You're the party friend. Yeah. You're always down.
I'm always down.
Has the most green flags.
The most green flags. Kayla Padilla.
Okay. She's a good one.
Yeah.
She's a good one. Mm-hmm. Who has the most red? And then is it you?
It's not me. Guys, I swear I'm a green flag. Most red flags. It's kind of a tie-over.
Everybody's
a red flag.
What are your top three red flags?
For myself?
Yeah.
We're going back to level one. Yeah. I'm a bad texter. I don't know. I think I lose interest fast.
Okay. Miss move on. Miss
yeah.
moving on.
Yeah. My last one. I don't know what my last red flag is.
Maybe you don't really have many.
Yeah, my red flag is I don't think I have red flags, but I do.
But you do have red flags. Okay. Who are you closest to on the team?
Definitely Taylor.
Okay.
Yeah.
And you guys, you had said you knew each other before SC.
Mm-hmm. We met, like, I want to say 2-3 years ago at a basketball camp. And then once we got on campus, we just got super close.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did you know any other of your teammates before you got to SC?
I knew Aaliyah. And then I met the rest of them when I came on my visit or whatever.
Yeah.
And then I had played against Juju before a couple times.
Yeah. So. And you guys are close now.
Yeah.
Do you do team bonding and stuff like that?
Yeah. Normally when we have a recruit, we all go to, like, one of our teammates lives in, like, an old frat house.
Oh, love that.
So she's not in a sorority or anything, but she lives in an old frat house. So we have, like, team bonding there when we have a recruit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Love going to a good old frat house for the team bonding.
It's just, like, in the middle of frat row, too. So it's, like, there's everything going around outside.
Like, where's the women's basketball team? Oh, they're on frat row.
Yeah.
Yep, they're just over there.
It's funny because a couple weeks ago, we were all hanging out there, and people were trying to come in thinking that we were having a party, like we were a frat house having a party. And I was like,
that
no,
is not us.
You guys are not invited. Yeah.
you need to go.
Yeah.
We are not having a party.
Yeah.
But there's a lot of you, though, so it would make sense that you guys were having a party.
And we were just in the living room, so you could see in. Yeah, I was like, this is not a party.
But you probably were like, oh, yeah, let's have a party.
Come on, guys.
That's so funny. But I saw your TikTok repost, and you like Rod Wave.
Yes.
A lot.
I like Rod Wave.
A lot.
Mm-hmm.
That's your favorite artist?
Yeah.
So at a party, what song are you playing? Of any song, maybe it's Rod Wave or maybe it's not Rod Wave. Dreams and Nightmares?
Yes.
At the party?
Yes.
And then pregame, Rod Wave.
Rod Wave, calm.
Yes. Calm down.
Yes.
Okay, well, you did go to level three.
Thank you.
You're welcome. A little bit. It had you in the first half.
Yeah.
The sour had you in the first half. So, who is one person that you want to come watch your games this season?
Um, I think somebody that would be cool is LeBron.
Okay.
Because the connection.
Yeah.
I think that would be cool.
I feel like he'd pull up.
Yeah.
He would be there. Who is one person you don't want to be in the scene? Who's one person you don't want to be there?
I don't feel like I have anybody that I don't want there.
Yeah. You wouldn't care.
Yeah, I wouldn't care.
Like an ex? What if an ex will know?
Okay. Yeah. You are right about that one. Don't come.
Just stay at home.
Yeah. Stay far, far away from me.
So no ex. No ex in the game.
Yeah.
Okay. Who is, or what is one personal goal you have?
For basketball,
yeah.
I want to make the all-freshman team for the Pac-12.
Yeah.
Especially since this is the last year of the Pac-12. Going out on a bang.
That'd be nice.
Yeah.
One person that you'd want to shout you out on social media because of something you did in the game?
I'm trying to think of who has a lot of followers.
Yeah. Who would maybe go viral?
If we're talking about, like, women's basketball, I would want, like, Sue Bird to shout me out or something.
Yeah.
Men's basketball, I would say, like, Steph Curry or somebody.
Imagine.
Yeah.
I mean, it's not, like, it's not even not realistic.
Yeah.
Like, I feel like you guys, anything is possible.
Yeah.
Literally anything. But you had said Sue Bird is your idol, right?
Yeah.
Like, that's your girl.
Yeah. She's the GOAT.
Yeah. And you've met her. You've played for her.
I met her, and I played in an all-star game, and she was coaching.
Yeah.
Like, last year or 2 years ago?
Hopefully she pulls up to one of your games this year.
Yeah, she should.
Or shouts you out on social media. Either one.
Either one.
And last one, what game, or I just asked you, what game are you most looking forward to? So the UW one.
Yes. This one is huge.
That one's not. Wait, let me get the question up. Okay, this one's going to be so fun. Okay. This
is it a bad question? Yeah. Am I going to have to take another one?
But I just can't wait to see your reaction to this one and then the fact that you might have to do another one.
Oh, no.
Okay, what's your thoughts about that? Just holding it, looking at it.
It looks ginormous. I don't...
Are you ready for it?
As ready as I'll ever be.
Okay, pop it in. Okay. If you could date any other USC athlete...
Oh.
Who would it be, and why?
Let me just take another one.
You don't want to answer the question.
I can't air out my business like that.
Do you have one in mind?
Side eye.
I knew you were going to answer that one. I mean, there's definitely obviously someone in mind. I won't make you say it because you're not going to say it.
I'm just waiting for this sound to wear off so I can take another sound.
Okay, fine. You're not going to admit it. Could you identify the sport? Because I said athlete. I didn't say what sport. You can wait. You can wait.
Yeah, I'm going to need a second.
In general, though, are you are you into athletes?
Mm-hmm.
That's your type. Your type is athletes.
Yes, my type is basketball players.
Okay. Okay.
Only ever been with basketball players.
That's it. Only ever. Do you think that's because you play basketball your whole life? Like, or do you think even if you didn't, that would still be your type? I feel like it'd still be your type.
I think it would still be my type.
Yeah.
This is still sour. It's like not wearing off.
Well, we can't wait. You have to eat another one.
Okay. I'm going to just do
it. You can spit that one out.
Oh, I am?
Yeah. Well, I'll let you.
Oh, God. I need to take a deep breath.
Miss Girl, your TikTok repost. Are identifying that you might be in one. But we can't confirm nor deny a bucker up. She's eating, so. How is
this
that?
This is real sour.
Well, that's what you have to face the consequences because you didn't decide to answer the question.
This is actually crazy. This is making me think I should have answered the question.
You should have. So for all of us, I mean, you can still answer if you'd like.
I'm already suffering.
You can spit it out an answer. I have to eat too. I totally forgot. Oh, okay, but Malia, you need to answer right now. Answer the question. Just answer the freaking question. They're so bad. Like, why didn't you answer?
It's fine. Uh-uh. It's okay.
This is the worst one so far. Oh, gosh.
Choose wisely. Oh, okay, wow. I'm going to explain it before you put it in.
Okay.
So this is smack the table. So basically, there's a list of things. I guess you could consider them maybe red flags. But you smack the table if it applies to you. Mm-hmm. If you get 3 smacks, that's not good. And you have to eat another one.
Okay.
So
I don't have to say anything. I just have to smack the table.
If it applies to you. But it's that's saying enough. If you okay. smack the table.
No explanation. Yeah. Just.
And you have to be honest. Because okay. we don't know. So okay. you just have to be honest. Okay. Ready?
Okay. Ew. 3, 2, 1.
Okay. Has a close friend on Instagram that they spam.
Wait, what? One more time? I'm like, not I'm even listening, but this is distracting me.
Has a close friends list on Instagram, the green bubble.
Oh, yeah.
That you spam. Okay. Mm-hmm. Is the boy that you wouldn't date on there? You don't have to answer. You don't have to answer. But you spam your close friends?
Yeah.
A lot?
Okay. Yeah.
Do you have a private Snap story? You don't really use Snap.
Yes, I have a private Snap story.
Okay, what's it called?
It says, my private story is Leah Money rules the world.
Period.
Yeah.
Okay, hung up, or smack the table if you're hung up on an ex. Mm-mm. You moved on. We're over that.
Yes, we're over that. That.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so you have 1 smack.
Yes.
2 more and you're out. Spends way too much money.
No, I think I budget well.
Okay, budgeting well. Folds easily.
No.
I feel like you might.
A half smack.
Okay, so you have 1.5 smacks right now. So will you cave? Like, will you give in? Depends on what it is.
Depends on what it is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Too obsessed with TikTok trends. You kill it on TikTok. I obviously talked to your TikTok because I was trying to find all the tea. Confirm or deny. Because it's giving, but we don't know. Okay, technically, you have 2 more chances, and I know that you're both going to smack for both, so you're going to get another one. Chooses basketball over everything.
Okay. That's not fair.
So you do choose basketball over everything?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's a good one, though.
Yeah.
So we'll take that away.
Okay.
But because I know you're going to smack for the next one.
After you just want me to have 2.
After what you said at level 1. Okay. Ready for the last one? Mm-hmm. Takes 8 hours to reply.
Oh. Do I even have to smack? Everybody knows.
Everybody knows. We figured that out, level 1. Like, with the Miss Do Not Disturb up there.
I know. Did you just write that down, or?
I just thought of it in my head. Okay, well, you do have to fuck up again. We can put that one out.
Okay.
Is it worn off yet?
It wore off.
Yeah.
Like, right before. But it was still sound.
Is that one worse, or is 5 worse?
I think this one was worse.
Yeah.
That was, I had 2 in my mouth at the same time. Okay. Here we go.
It doesn't get better.
No, it doesn't.
It doesn't get better. No. What's your wristband from?
Oh, this is from the football game last night. The student section. Oh my gosh.
Did you go out last night?
No,
after
I didn't.
Game? You did not?
I didn't. Okay. This is the real tea.
Okay, go for it. If you don't have to eat another one.
I stayed home because it's somebody's birthday today.
Oh.
And I was decorating.
For the birthday.
Uh-huh.
Oh.
So that's the T.
And what's the date today? What, I can put it on the screen if you don't answer. Just so we can track the birthday, you know?
Oh my gosh.
You had to decorate for birthday. It could have been anybody.
Yeah.
We don't know.
It's anybody's birthday.
Yeah.
It's just a date. It's October 8th.
Oh. Do they go to SC?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so you're on campus decorating. Cool. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Do all your teammates know about your birthday celebration?
Yeah.
Cool.
They know.
Cool. That's fun. Yeah.
Some of them helped me.
Oh. It was all you guys helping.
Yeah.
Yeah. And it's not the person you repost TikToks about? Could be a different person.
Could
we
be.
We don't know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We don't know.
We don't know. Do you want to say their name? No.